Can anyone see your incognito history? Turns out, yes, since the device saves your browsing session in its DNS cache. But you can take control of your digital privacy. Here's how to see and delete your incognito history on Windows, macOS, Android, and iOS. Let's start with Windows. To see your incognito history on Windows, find Command Prompt using the Windows search bar and choose the Run as Administrator option. Type ipconfig/displayDNS in the Command Prompt window and press Enter. You'll see the list of domains you recently visited on any browser, including the incognito sessions. Now here's how you delete it. Open Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator again. Type in ipconfig/flushDNS in the Command Prompt window and hit Enter. And that's it. Let's move on to macOS. Open Applications and choose Utilities. Double-click to open Console. Select your device and type any:mdns-responder into the search bar at the top of the window. Press the Play button that appears in the toolbar. Go back to Utilities and choose Terminal. Type this command into the terminal and press Enter. You'll need to enter your password. Now go back to Console to see your incognito history. Here's how you delete it. Open Applications and choose Utilities. Double-click to open Terminal. Type the command on screen into the terminal and press Enter. You'll need to enter your password, and that's it. Here's how you see your incognito history on Android. The only way to see your incognito history on Android is by using third-party parental control apps. However, these apps tend to track even more information, so think twice about getting them if you care about your privacy. Here's how you delete your incognito history on Android. Open Google Chrome and type in the command on the screen into the web address bar. Click on Clear Host Cache to delete DNS queries. Here's how to see your incognito history on an iPhone. The answer is the same with Android, third-party parenting apps. But just as with Android, keep in mind that the apps might bring their own privacy risks. How to delete your incognito history on an iPhone? The easiest option is to enable airplane mode for a few seconds. To do that, open Control Center on your device, then tap the airplane mode button and leave the mode on for a few seconds. You can also restart your iPhone. Press the volume button and the side button at the same time and hold until the power off slider appears. Drag the slider and wait for your phone to turn off. Once you turn it back on, the DNS records will be flushed out. Stay safe!